I don't know what, you know, choosing to speak English or Spanish in a conversation, what that would have to do with somebody opposing it with tolerance or not. I think that it's a benefit of Jeb Bush to be able to be so fluent in Spanish, because we have a large and wonderful Hispanic population that, you know, is helping to build America, and that's good. And that's a great relationship that and connection that he has with them through his wife and through his family connections. On the other hand, you know, I think we can send a message and say, you want to be in America? A, you better be here legally or you're out of here. B, when you're here, let's speak American. I mean, that's let's speak English, and that's kind of a unifying aspect of a nation, is the language that is understood by all. But, you know, I took Spanish in high school and I took French in high school. Shouldn't have taken them both, because I got them all mixed up by the time I was graduating. Again, a benefit of Mr. Bush. And I think, you know, that's one of those issues, too, where whoop, goes right over the public's head. Legitimately so. They're on to the next issues that are very important for the candidates to be debating.